Greetings, Dennis Daniels here. This is installation error on Lubuntu 18.04. I noticed that I was getting the never-ending status grill, whatever it is, status. So I opened up the detecting file systems, and I noticed that there are a number of errors. Warning, source ID was not found when attempting to remove it, etc., etc. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to close the machine and just call it installed and retry or not, but there's definitely a bug or something. I'm getting a warning, not found, attempting to remove it, etc., etc. Thanks for watching, and thank you, Ubuntu. Happy computing.